The 2019 MJ Biz Conference was one of the largest ever. There were over 36,000 people in attendance and over 1,300 vendors on the showroom floor. There was a heavy focus on automation. Clearly, these vendors feel that the cannabis companies would be helped by having more robotics, more automation in order to produce larger scale of products in a much more economical fashion. There was a heavy focus on agricultural technology. Lots of grow lights, lots of plant trays and HVAC businesses, anything to help cannabis companies grow more cheaply. And while there weren't as many vape companies there in attendance this year, it did seem like there were quite a few extraction vendors. Lots of vendors selling major pieces of extraction equipment. While this year seemed to be just as big and bigger than last year, there was definitely a feel that it was much more of a B2B trade show, less about the brands, and really a great event for the cannabis industry.